The Mirage will once again hold its free volcano show starting tonight if weather cooperates. It was temporarily closed in February when Paramount took over the space for Super Bowl week. The iconic strip attraction will run nightly every hour from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. The Mirage says there is a system in place that stops the volcano from going off if the winds are too high.